When it's time to party, we will party hard. What's up, guys? It's your boy, the 90s Metal Gamer. Today, we are going to play Sonic the Hedgehog 3. This game is, I hold near and dear to my heart. The Sega Genesis was the very first game system I ever had. My older brother had the NES, the original Nintendo. And I guess my parents thought when I was old enough to have hand-eye coordination, they would get me a video game system. Little did they know, that was a big mistake. Because now, I play video games a lot. But I'm still trying to get that PS5, but it's fine. It's whatever. Sonic the Hedgehog 3 is a game that means a lot to me. It's part of who I am, I want to say. Alright, without any further ado, let's go ahead and get this game started. Classic. Alright, so I had already started playing this game already. Just as a test run to see how my new equipment could record. Turns out that I need to beef up my computer in order to use this new equipment, so I had to revert back to my old equipment, which is fine. So here in the near future, I'm going to have to beef up my equipment, my computer, more specifically. So we're going to start here. Here in Sonic 3, we can choose... Well, you can even do it in Sonic 2 if you wanted to, I think. You could choose between having Sonic and Tails, Sonic, or just Tails. Personally, I never liked Tails. I thought he was an annoying piece of shit. Always got in the way, really of no help at all. Just my preference, so you can't go wrong with having... Ooh, excuse me. Beer's kicking in. We're going to go with good old boy Sonic. Can't go wrong with him. Excuse me while I take a drink. That's good stuff. Right now, I'm drinking Bang Mix Hard Seltzer. I know what you're probably thinking already. A Bang Hard Seltzer? Yes. Bang got into the mix of the hard seltzer game. And I actually like it. I'm drinking a pina colada one. Just for heads up, they are caffeine free. Bang is notorious for having large amounts of caffeine in their energy drinks. 300 milligrams. I'll take a nap afterwards. I'm not a fan of pina colada, but this one's actually not bad. I just finished it, so I'm going to go get my other one. That I have. The next one I have is called Froze Rose. I don't know exactly what kind of flavor that's supposed to be, but it's got alcohol in it. It tastes good, and it's super sweet. But the good thing is, it's got no sugar, and only 100 calories. Gotta watch my girlish figure, you know. All right, let's go ahead and get this game started. Oh yes, that brings back so many memories. So this game picks up right after Sonic the Hedgehog 2. I'm kind of jumping all over the place here. Super Sonic. So, if I remember correctly, Dragon Ball Z ripped off Sonic the Hedgehog in regards to the whole Super Saiyan, Super Sonic thing. Or I could be wrong. Now I think about it, it's probably the other way around. Sonic ripped off Dragon Ball Z. Maybe. I don't know. Either way, somebody ripped off somebody, and now we have a supersonic and a Super Saiyan because of one or the other reason. With that in mind, let's go and play. But of course, first thing we do, I cheat. So let's get our cheat codes up. All right, welcome to Retroarch. Let's go down to our cheats. So for a game like Sonic the Hedgehog, I wonder if we have a don't lose rings code. We have to. Yeah, there it is. Don't lose rings. We're gonna go ahead and activate the. Oh, it was already on. I must have kept it activated from my previous attempt in recording this. That's right. Infinite lives and infinite and don't lose rings. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, they stayed on, but I want to make sure I keep them. Now, in this game, yeah, you can turn supersonic when you collect all the Chaos Emeralds. But I could easily cheat right here and instantly become supersonic at the beginning of the level. But we're not going to do that. We're going to do our best to get the Chaos Emeralds on our own. Excuse me. We're going to use to get our Chaos Emeralds on our own without cheating. Well, I'm already cheating, so what difference does it make? I mean, we're not going to use any cheat codes in regards to the Chaos Emeralds. That's what I mean. That's what I'm trying to get across. Okay. All right. Cheats activated. Let's get started. All right. Let's test this theory out. Get some ringage here. Oh, I could have used that monkey to hurt me. Let's see. Oh. Missed it. I know there's a spring up here. There it is. Ah, missed it. I gotta get up there. Gotta get up there. Ah! Okay. Ringage. More ringage. Ooh, we got the speedy shoes. I hated that thing. I can never control Sonic when I have these shoes. We're gonna get it anyway. What? Because why not? I mean, I can't die. Well, I can, but I can't lose rings. Oh yeah, it worked. So yeah, my ring count does not go down when I get attacked. I stay. Yeah, there it is. And I remember playing this game so much, I remember where the Chaos Emeralds are. There's one behind this rock. Lo and behold, there it is. All right, so to get these Chaos Emeralds, we have to collect all the blue spheres. Oh my god. After having a few drinks in my system already and playing this is gonna get me so dizzy. Oh my god. Let's see if I can do this. Let's see if I'm at least half as good as I think I am. All right, so far so good. We're off to a good start. I'm trying to get y'all dizzy too. And you know, the crazy thing about this level is that it speeds up over time. They speed up. There it is. It just sped up. Let's keep going. So far so good. Oh my god. This is getting difficult for me. Oh, shiza. Okay, that was fairly easy. Okay, we're doing good so far. All right. And of course, this game was meant to be played with the on the Sega Genesis using the Sega Genesis controller. So I'm using my RetroPie and my ret I have my oof, shiza. I have my PS4 controller connected to my RetroPie. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Eee! Okay, got it. Okay, our first Chaos Emerald. We got one. All right. And we did it without cheating. Sort of. All right, time for a drink. Oh yeah. That's the good stuff. Get your free man. There it is. Saw it coming. And I gotta continue. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get back in this. So this game was a little You may or may y'all may or may not know this, depending on y'all's little level of nerd or geek, whatever you want to call it. This game was supposed to be linked with the game. Well, this game it was supposed to be one huge game, a combination of about I want to say 14 or 15 levels. But if I'm right, there's only seven or eight. I could be wrong. So, but Sega, they were on a timeline to get this game out quick. And so they split the game into two. Of course, this game and the other one being Sonic and Knuckles. Sonic and Knuckles was a special cartridge, and you can connect Sonic the Hedgehog 3 to the Sonic and Knuckles cartridge. Oh my god. Oy. You know, this is such a trip when you've had a few drinks already. And what a free life. Yeah, so this game was originally supposed to be played with those two cartridges connected to each other. Sonic and Knuckles and Sonic 3. And when you did, you got something called Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Oh, yep, here we go, another ring. Ooh, excuse me. Well, this is not going to get any easier. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? No, well, that's considered. You know what? I'm going to cheat. We're going to. If I die, if I do not get the Chaos Emerald, I'm going to make a save state. That way I can pick up exactly where I left off when before I died. And to help me get the Chaos Emerald. So, so we saved the slot 0. Oh my god, this is already tripping me out. All right, so, oh my god, we have like 100 spheres to get. It's okay, we could do this. We can do this. And it's already speeding up. Oh! Okay. You get my bearings straight. Okay, so far so good. Getting some ringage here. I think that means we gotta continue. Alright, some more ringage. 63 rings. Yeah, I think for the next game I'll do Sonic and Knuckles. What do y'all think? Let me know in the comments. Tag me on Facebook. Put me on. When I post this video, I want y'all to tell me what kind of content you'd like to see, what games you want me to play, and really absolutely fail on. Oh my god. You want to play a Switch game? We could do that too. Play to get up on some Smash Bros. Or we could do Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. We could do, what's that new one that came out? Breath of the Wild. There you go. Oh, I'm so glad for the sequel. Or happy that sequel's coming. Oh, it is speeding up really quick, and I cannot find any spheres. Oh my god. 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 Where are they? I cannot find them, and it's going so fast. What am I gonna do? Oh my god. What the fuck, man? Oh shit. I think I saw. Yeah, there they. Okay, there's some. Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god! I'm doing really well. I am really starting to lose it here. Okay. Oh my god! That was fucking insane. And just think about it. It's only gonna get worse from here. Oh my god. You know what? This calls for a drink. Not you. This one. Rosé, rosé. Bang. Oh, excuse me. All right. Let's keep this going. Oh, no, sure. No, that's going to kill me. No, I don't want to test that theory. So we're making good progress. Oh, well, I forgot. I can't lose rank. Yeah, free man. All right, all right, all right. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Oh shit. All right. So far so good. I think we're doing pretty well. 150 rings. Oh, I love this thing right here. That could be a, I could give him a fireball. Yeah. Bring your shit. All right, so this is the mini boss right here. So, fun fact about this game too. Michael Jackson was providing music for this game. But I can't remember why he ended up leaving the scene. But in the future levels, when we get on here, you're gonna get like kind of like a Michael Jackson vibe to it. You'll see as we go on. So we're on Act 2 now. Got some more ringage. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna save the slot 0. Stand by. All right, and we're back. Did we save? You know what? Just let's save. Just save to slot 0. All right. Let's go. Let's test this to see if it works. We're gonna go to loads. Okay, it works. Okay. I'm happy. I have a feeling I'm gonna fuck this one up. So. Let's go. I don't like this already. Okay, I mean, we're off to a good start. All right. Not bad. Hopefully it stays consistent like this. Okay, so far, okay, this seems fairly simple. Nice and easy. Okay, starting to speed up, no big deal. As long as it keeps this same pattern, I'll be okay. And, okay, so far. So if you get all the outside orbs, spheres, all the inside ones turn to coins. Rings, excuse me, I'm thinking of Mario. Ooh, that's a game I should play next to. The original Super Mario. Released back in 1985, I think. I wasn't even born yet. I think that should... I have this on my RetroPie, so I think it should be fairly simple. Of course, that's easier said than done, though. I've never beaten that game, and that game was released in the 80s. Alright, I think we're making good progress here. I don't think we're going to get it perfect. Yeah, okay. That was fairly simple. Alright. So this is our third... Yes, this is our third... All right. You know what that means? It's time for a drink. All right, let's keep going. Oh no, I lost my fire. Okay. Considering the length of this video already, I think I might make this into a multi-part series. I might just do that. So this video is going to be stage 1. Next one's going to be stage 2. So forth and so on. We're going to go from there. All right. Is this another ring? Oh, this releases the water. Or drains the water, rather. All right. Nice. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. So I know there's one more special stage in here to get the Chaos Emerald. Ooh, the lightning. This one makes me. Bam. Bam. All right. Here we go. So far, so good. Oh, shit. Oh, it bounces off. That's pretty dope. Can I? Oh, what's up there? I know there's a fourth Chaos Emerald in this stage somewhere. Oh, free guy. Like I really need it. I mean, I got 10 of them already, 10 lives. Okay. Oh, I knew it. They disappeared. Okay, they're timed too. Okay. Going, trucking along. Where is that fourth Chaos Emerald? I know it's here. I'm not gonna go any further until I get that fourth Chaos Emerald. Damn monkey. There we go. I know it's after this already. I think that takes me to the airship. Okay. Okay. Oh! Okay. So far, so good. There's, honestly, I really need nothing from this. Bubble. Give me the bubble. All right. Time for a drink. Damn, almost done with this rosé. I'm not an alcoholic. I'm just really thirsty. And I missed the fourth Chaos Emerald somewhere. I said I wasn't going to go any further until I get the fourth Chaos Emerald, but that was a lie. I just keep going. There's really nothing to this part. I just keep holding down. Keep holding down the forward button, which in this case is right. Dr. Robotnik. All right. Boss fight. Fuck you, Robotnik. You bastard. All right. Oh shit. Okay. Got you, bastard. 8 hits. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, wait. I can't lose rings. What am I worried about? Alright, guys. Thanks for tagging along with this video. I hope you enjoyed all my nonsense that comes along with it. Let me know what you guys think. In the next video that I do, we're going to do the next city, or the next game level, which is Hydro City. I believe here we meet Knuckles. Yeah, that's right. So, just a preview, we're going to do Hydro City next. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me know what you think. Thanks for supporting me. I really do appreciate it.